Hello everybody, my name is Dana. Welcome to the Amzito invoicing software for Europe sellers on Amazon. In order to enjoy all features and benefits of Amzito, you must first create an account in Amzito invoicing software. Go to the home page and click login button. This is login page. Now click the button Login with Amazon. On our login page, you enter your login details, exactly the same email and password as you use on your Amazon account, and click Sign into Amzito. This will connect Amzito to your Amazon account. Now you are in your Amzito account on the dashboard. On the top, there is the main menu. Next to your name, there is the second menu. In the settings, you can set up everything important. In order to work in Amzito, you must import data from Amazon according to the wizard's instructions. How you can properly import your Amazon data to your Amzito account? Login to your Amzito account. Now you are in your Amzito account on the dashboard. On the top is the main menu. Go to the menu next to your name and click the settings. Now click the wizard button and set all the required information. Just follow the instructions and copy the data back. Set up a basic information about your company. Insert your VAT number if you have the VAT number. Insert all your VAT numbers and set up a VAT rate for each of them. Now select invoicing numbering. Your Amazon data is now scheduled to be downloaded within next hours. If you wish to see your data of last 20 days right now, you can download them manually using blue buttons. If you wish to see older data, please write us an email to address susan@amzito.com. Then you will receive an email from us with the price offer. Once your payment has been made, you will find your invoices in the invoices section of your account. Now I will show you how your dashboard of Amzito looks like and what you can see there. In the main menu below the dashboard, you can see all your sales, thresholds and VAT numbers, so all important information which you need in one place. Below dashboard you can see how many orders have been made today and this month and if your Amzito license is okay. In case you want to have more information regarding your Amzito license, please click button for more info where you can find, for example, the average number of your orders over the last 12 months, your suggested plan, your actual plan, and the date your license is paid to. Here you can change your Amzito license or subscribe. If you buy the license for 1 year, you will get 1 month for free. Now choose month and year to see your sales by your VAT number and VAT rates per country. Below this table you can see in which country you should have been VAT registered as long as goods were shipped from there. Next to the table is colored map where it's displayed in which country you have the VAT registration, blue color, and in which country you reach thresholds, red color. For example, in the United Kingdom thresholds is 70,000. And the sales is 76,135. So you should have been VAT registered in the United Kingdom. For a more detailed overview of the currency specific thresholds for the current year, see the thresholds table where your sales, VAT and required VAT registrations are visible. An overview of your orders for the last 12 months is shown in the Amzito orders chart where you can easily see how your business works. The most useful feature you will appreciate is the automatic sending of invoice. Once you set it up, your invoices will be sent to the customers every day. You can just check out the dashboard. It's super easy and fast. You can set up the text of your emails in 5 different languages and make your emails more personal or emotional. You can also set up a footer of your invoices, where you can thank to your customers for their purchases, request them for a review, or give them a discount on their next purchase. Now I will show you how Amzito automatically generates invoices for Europe Amazon. Go to the top menu and click on invoices. Now you can see all your invoices which Amzito made for you. Choose which invoice you want to open and click on it. There is shown your automatically made VAT invoice with the logo, information about your company, properly calculated VAT rate and much more. Each invoice you can have in PDF format when you click on Show PDF button. Each invoice can be downloaded or printed. When you click on the Send button, your invoice will be sent to your customer. Now come back to your invoices, where you can use filters like year, month, country, warehouse, invoice or order number and customer to find out the specific invoice. Do you need a file for your accountant? just click on the Accountant button. That's all to get all important information for your accountant in one file. In case you need to download more invoices advanced, just click to the download button and set up the data range from 2 and click on the send a request button and wait a few minutes. When your report is ready, we will send you an email. How you can set up a specific VAT rate for a certain product on Amzito? When you sell on Amzito in Europe Union, some products have a specific VAT rate, different than the default VAT rate. In the top menu below the SKU, you can set up a specific VAT rate for a VAT number or product. You can do it for one particular product or in bulk. You can use now filters such as VAT country filter to find a specific product more quickly. Set up show entries number. Click on the certain product to set up different VAT rate. If you wish to keep a default rate for the product, just leave the box rate empty and click set default rate button. In case you want to change default rate for a certain VAT number, just write a number in rate box and click save button. Now you have successfully set up the specific VAT rate for the product or a certain VAT number. You can export your file into Excel if you wish. In case you want to set specific VAT rate in bulk, just click the bulk rate update button. The most lovely feature of Amzito is writing and sending special notes to your customers along with the outgoing invoices. There are two ways how you can edit your email notes. So there is the first one. Simply scroll down in the main menu below the dashboard. Until you find the box, text in email. You can now customize the text of your email in 5 languages. You can only inform your customers about the invoice in the attachment, or you can make emails more personal or emotional. You can thank to your customers for their purchases, request for review, or give them a discount on their next purchase. Surprise your Amazon customers with nice text in the email body. Of course, as with any change, be sure to save it before you leave Amzito. The second way to edit the body of an email is also very simple. Under your name, there is a second menu where you need to click settings. Now click on invoice mailing and choose from 5 languages and customize your email body. In Amzito, you can make some changes in your invoices for Amazon customers by editing invoice note. So find out how to do it. There are two ways how you can edit your invoice notes. So there is the first one. Simply scroll down in the main menu below the dashboard until you find the box text in invoice footer. You can now customize the footer text of your invoice in 5 different languages. You can make your invoices note formal or try something different and make it more personal, maybe emotional. It's just up to you. Surprise your Amazon customers with nice invoice footer. For example, you can write there, thank you for business, thank you for choosing our product, leave us a review, have a nice day, we are looking forward to your next shopping. Of course, as with any change, be sure to save it before you leave your Amzito. The second way to edit the invoice footer is also very simple. Sign into your account and there is a second menu under your name where you need to click settings. The process is the same like in dashboard. Writing and sending special notes to your customers along with the outgoing invoice is a lovely feature. Choose your own style and make your invoices different one. You can be formal or you can make invoices more personal or emotional. You can thank to your customers for their purchases, request for review, or give them discount on their next purchase. Amzito was designed in accordance with Amazon's billing policy, which requires all Amazon dealers to provide a valid VAT invoice for each order, and Amzito will do this for you. Amzito makes all invoices in accordance with the valid European legislation. We will review all regulations and provide your invoices with the correct information required by law. Your accounting will be alright, and Amzito saves you time-consuming management hours by automatically creating and sending your VAT invoices with the correct information required under European law for your Amazon customers and calculate the thresholds for each European country. Every morning invoices are sent out automatically to your Amazon customers for all orders with proper order ID, invoice number, VAT rates for every country and currency exchange rates. It calculates your VAT and thresholds per country. When you need a VAT registration, Amzito will notice you. All in accordance with the actual legislation. With this, all Amzito is here to help you. Let Amzito prepare for you invoices automatically every day. I am sure that you need Amzito and you will love it and appreciate all the benefits which Amzito will give you by saving valuable time. Don't wait, visit our website, log in, set up your account and enjoy all benefits and features of Amzito software on your own for 14 days free trial. No credit card is required. If you have any problems, please feel free to contact us for assistance. Thanks for watching and if you haven't subscribed yet, please do it right now. Have a nice day. Adieu, your Dana.